In January 1948, the RCAF took delivery of its first operational jet fighter, the de Havilland Vampire. The Vampires were shipped from England to Toronto and assembled by de Havilland. In December of that year, 410 Squadron at Saint-Hubert became Canada's first jet fighter squadron. Armament on the Vampire consisted of four 20mm cannons, and it had a maximum speed of 531 miles per hour. In total, 85 Vampire IIIs were purchased, and they served with the RCAF from 1948 to 1958.